So today I wanted to show you guys my stuff when I went shopping. I'm Forever 21, Charlotte Russe, and a few stuff, like swimsuits. Cause you know, you gotta have that summer fun. Let's get started. So from Forever 21, I got like, this is like my obsession. Like, I love Forever 21. Like, this is my go-to. I go broke. So I got this. It's like a romper. This is the front, and this is the back, and it's like, it has cute little pockets on the sides, and that's like, everybody needs pockets. So I love dresses, so I got another little basic t-shirt dress. Nothing really exciting, just fun. They just throw them on, they're really easy. And then I got, oh yeah, the t-shirt dress was probably like $10, and I'd say the romper would be like maybe $15, I can't remember. And then I got this little tank, which I love to like layer with. It's like, you know, little V-neck. And then next I got this little blouse. It's like that tissue fabric. And it's like a little button up, and then it has like a little tie right here at the bottom. So that was like, I want to say $14 or $15. I'm sorry, I throw away my tags. This dress, which I love, and has that open back, and it's all the way down, it's long sleeves, and then it like flares out at the end of the sleeve. And it has these little tassels, and it's a low V. And I think I can get away without wearing a bra, so anytime I can do that, I'm in. I got another little dress. I have a dress obsession. So it goes like this. And it has that crisscross in the front right there. And, you know, summer fun. Sundresses are always the best. This, I hope I can pull this off. So it's like, it's a romper, but it's like, you know, flowy at the bottom. So this reminds me of like a baby dress thing. See how it has like the split right there? It reminds me of like what babies wear when I put it on. Like, I don't know. So, and this is the back. Oh, this was $15. This dress was $27.90. And then this dress, I remember it was like about $15. So, sorry. Then I got like two little outfits from here. I wore these like yesterday. These shorts, they're like little flowy shorts, like how cute, okay. And these were like about, I wanna say 15, so sorry. And then this little shirt was about, that I wear with it, it was like 11. Then my other little outfit that I got from here, I think this is my last thing from Forever 21. I got, it's like, okay, it looks a little bit complicated. It's the shirt. And this little string goes in the back, so it's only really the T thing in the front. And then you have, it's kind of a low V. My mom's like, you need to wear something underneath, but we know it's not gonna happen. And it has like one little thing in the back and a little dip in the back, so I was gonna, and that one. And this one was, I got it in a medium because I want it to be like baggy, and this was $9.90, so like $10. And then to wear with that, I was gonna get, it looks like one of those Brandy Melville skirts, but I just got it from Forever 21. And this one was a small, and it's $12.90, so just tuck it in, you know. Okay, now from Charlotte Russe, I didn't get that much because this outfit was total was like $40, I think. Okay, I got these little shorts, and they have, okay, no, they don't have pockets, JK. But they're just little shorting top. Matching top is just, okay, so it has like, you wear these on your shoulders, exposed shoulder, and then it has the rest of the sleeve. And it has a low V, obviously, everything does, and then it overlaps. But I might get my grandma to honestly like sew it a little bit higher because I'm not completely comfortable with all that cleavage, but that's what Nina is there for. And then I got, sunglasses were $4. So I got but baby, who you need? dresses all the time, so these were totally perfect. Now for swimsuits, I got from PacSun. I'm obsessed with this swimsuit. It's like a rose gold. It was by LA Hearts, and I think they were like $20-$25 for the bottom, and then $20-$25 for the top. And the top is this, and it like goes like this. Sorry, it's like hard to explain. And it has like the crisscrossing, you see, and then it like just ties in the back like normal. But the cool thing about this swimsuit is that it's irreversible, so you can like turn it around and wear it as a tan color too. And so that's pretty cool. And from, I went online, I was wanting some high-waisted swimsuits, you know, just to like, because I wanted to be different. Like I was getting bored with all the bikinis, so I wanted to get a high-waisted swimsuit. So I went and I found, it's like Amy Clubwear or something. So I got, this is the high-waisted, and it really is high-waisted, because some are like hardly, but this one is most definitely up there. And then this is the top, it's just like a plain white little top. So, and then I got this one for my friend, but I think I have to get another size for her because I don't think it'll fit her, but it's so cute. It's just like a plain black and some more. These are extremely high-waisted, but it looks so like just clean and chic, and it looks great. I hope you enjoyed my little haul as much as I had fun making it, and stay tuned for more.
I believed all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I must leave a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had, something that you never seen, something that you never been. But I wake up and Ellen's wrong. Just get